brightest star of hope. Like the sacred laborum that guided the Roman from the shore of the Gulf to the Delaware slope. Tis the toast of the free and the terror of foemen. Fling its folds to the air while we boldly declare the rights we demand or the deeds that we bear. While the cross of the South shall in triumph remain to light us to freedom and glory again. And if peace